mga imagine nyo. Kaya, okay, so pagpasok nyo dito, ito muna nyo makikita, this para kind of tambayan place.
Here you go. Gawin
ito kayo. Pagpasok nyo dito, dito man tayo sa park na to, meron dito like, kapag filled siya with water, of course, ngayon wala lang kasi nilililis. So you can, parang daanan lang siya, pathway. Sa grabable pictures nyo na. Yan, pwede ka dito picture.
After
you sit or before you swim. So, pwede ka dito maupo. Yeah. Meron dito mga upuan. Parang Santorini vibe. Yeah. Very nice, diba? So, I think it's mababaw naman. Kaya naman. And on this side, nandito ang jacuzzi. So, yan. Yung pool, hindi naman siya ganun kalakihan. But, it's enough since it's a private resort na. So, you can enjoy it na. Okay, guys. So, uy, mag-extra kayo dito sa vlog ko. It's very nice talaga. Grabe, sobrang ganda ng yung ambience niya dito since a private resort. You can really, you know, enjoy and wear whatever you want. Or just, you know, swim overnight. Yeah.
One, two, three, go!
Bali! Doon, shower area, and restroom. Super ganda. Nandito yung parang dirty kitchen or pwede natin dining. So, dito, nandito yung big table. So, as you can see, parang pang big family talaga siya. Or for barkadas, friends. Kasi, ang laki ng mga tables na dito, chairs. For this place is for 16 and above people or persons. Nandito yung pwede kayo mag-grill or barbecue. So, you go here. There's another dining area here.
This is another favorite part
where you can do your boomerangs and another outfit of the day pictures here in the mirror. Kasi pagpasok nyo dito, pagpasok nyo dito, pagpasok pakita yung room natin. Nandito yung kitchen. Like, kung may dirty kitchen sa likod, meron talaga kitchen dito din sa loob. So they also have like, tara dito. Ayan, cabinets here. When you go here, you don't need to worry about utensils or caldero and plates kasi meron sila dito. And ayan, ito din yung rice cooker and kitchen, in short. Tapos, let's go to the rooms. I think this is one of the rooms. Ayan, ito pala restroom, isang restroom. Ah, restroom din. So, itong villa na to, guys, it has 6 rooms. At six sa 6 rooms na yun, merong 32 beds. So, hiwa-hiwala yun. So, as you can see, pwede talaga kayong marami, like 30 kayong tao dito. Kasi marami nga siyang pwedeng tao, ganyan. Okay na kayo dyan? Mag-room tour ako. So, guys, this is the first room and our room na mag-bukisan. Come on, let's go! Ayan, pagpasok nyo dito,
pagpasok nyo, makikita nyo maganda katawan.
Ay, wow! Pagpasok nyo dito, merong dalawang bunk beds. But very nice. Thank you. bed, isang merong ganito na parang nahihigil. Tapos doon, balcony, no? Meron itong balcony din. So dito sa part na to, hindi mo makikita yung pool, but you can see the buong Laguna Lake. Nakikita dyan? Laguna Lake.